Hello, everybody. Right. I think after all that, we've got everything sorted. There's 3 power gems. Just need a 4th one, which I presume is in this castle. And I have had a revelation. As far as I can tell, the configurations here change the amount of clicks that happen when I press here. And I think the pillars at the library told us that the sequence was 1, 2, and then 3. Wait, no. The sequence was 2, 5, and then 3. Sorry, I was reading the wrong numbers. There's a number in text and then a number in Roman numerals. We need 2 clicks, so let's find out which configuration that is. So it's up, down, down. I'm going to actually write that down. So 3 is... just so I don't forget. Because otherwise, I'm just going to spend the next age changing these levers. Right, what does that do? That is 7. That was very energetic 7. So, that one. That's 5. So, 5, which is the second one, is down, up, down. Down, up, down. There we go. And then, is it that one? Just taking a guess. That is not correct. That is 6. So up, up, maybe? That seems like something that... is that just 1? Okay, that might just be 1. That is nothing. Cool. I don't know. I'm guessing there's some kind of mathematical reason why that having levers down in certain configurations changes the clicks. So that's 2. So we got the first one. That is up, down, up. Up, down, up. I'm going to write it down just in case, but I think we've got it now. It is... up, down, up, and then down, up, down, down, ooh, up, down, and then I'm very scared of something coming to try and kill me right now, but never mind, I'll try not to wet myself. Oh, that was already down. Okay. Yeah! Are we going to die? I really hope not. Okay. Quickly, let's check on the potion situation. I've got some rage resurrection there. I don't actually know what's up here. I'm kind of hoping it's the final boss. I really, really, really don't know. So that's there. We've got potions there. That's shield potions, I think. And that's potions of speed. Do we need some potions for you? I think probably do. I'm going to... grab a couple more of these. I feel like I should be able to make the large potions by now, but I just haven't been spending my points in the right place for that. And might as well make a couple of these, because these are super useful. Because Gorsank is super useful. Surprisingly. It's been pretty lame most of the time, but, you know, never mind. And... what else? That'll do, I think. I think we'll leave it at that. Have a quick save. And hope that nothing kills us. Oh god, I can't see. This is not a good sign. Can I peek around the corners? Oh, there's something there. Hang on. Okay, so there's no traps. I don't think. Let's keep that there anyway. Oh god! Oh, it's a it's like a maze. Okay. No. Ah! Does it change each time then? Wait, did I go... no, I thought I went forward, forward, right. I must have gone... that's the way I went! Does it change? Yeah, it changes. That's not... Ah, bugger. This... How on earth am I supposed to get across this? Is there any sign? Oh, wow. Okay. I'm just... Oh my god, this is... It's like the Groundhog Day of puzzles. How am I ever supposed to get across here? There has to be something logical about this. Right, let's grab the good stuff. Where's your... Oh, it could be that something to do with the cursed compass. Got it? Why is it flickering around? Okay. It wasn't doing that earlier, I don't think. It might have been. Probably wasn't paying attention. Where's your weapon? You had a weapon. Please tell me I haven't lost my weapon. Have you got his weapon? There it is. Whew! Okay, you can have that. Panic over. Right. Let's take a look at the cursed compass. No? No, is this... Is this supposed to be telling us where to go? Or maybe it's just telling us where not to go. Or where the, like... I think it tells us where the teleport things are. Okay, cool, we got this. We have to go forward, and then that way, and that way, and that way. It's there and there, so this way. And then this way. And then... Okay, cool. I think we've got this sorted. This is... Almost... I think there was a door around that corner. But I'm more concerned about getting through this than getting through any specific door. Okay. Yay! Quick save again, because I'm afeared constantly in this dungeon. Something about it that spooks me. Oh, I thought I saw a lever there. Okay. Oh, right, okay. No, I do want to go in there. I was going to say, let's wait and explore until we go through here, but never mind. Exploring is for... Huh, how does that make sense? Okay, not going to question it. We found this magical healing crystal and saving stuff. What's in the bag? Food and junk. Oh, yeah, we actually really, really need this food and junk. Nice. Knuckles of steel. That's pretty cool. I'm interested in finding out what the crystal, like, bonus is. Like this. That's so cool. That's so cool. The armor. So cool. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh, God. So there's magical floor. Then what? Oh, I hear squishy stuff. Oh, I hear squishy stuff. Oh, and I hear honking stuff as well. They really suck. They really do. Okay, what am I doing up here? This is a very nice pedestal. It's where I belong. Above everything. Oh, squishy stuff, I hear you. Stay away from me, squishy stuff. Oh, there you are. Oh, they're there. Okay, that's not too bad. And I think... Oh, no, 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 no. You can bugger off. Oh no, there's lots of them. Oh no, run. That is off limits, guys. Not off limits. It's not on, is what I'm saying. Don't do it. Kablam. Oh my, really? Just. Please, someone hit something. Leave me alone. Yay. Right, you have to. Oh, that was a brilliant volley. Well done. Well done, everyone. Good show. Oh, hello. Forgot about you farting at me. Right, farts avoided. And no one ended up with any scratches. Oh man, that was brilliant. I'm finally getting the hang of this. Yay. Is there a, that's a button. I kind of want to put stuff on it. Let's put stuff on the button. Fish. Oh, hang on. What's that glowing up there? That's some kind of jar. Don't need the jar right now. Throwing axes. Yeah, sure, why not? It sounds kind of like it lets stuff out. Oh yeah, nice. Okay, well, don't know if that's particularly useful, but if we can get out of this, hooray! Kablam! Ah, really need to get some energy. That's what I wanted to do. I wanted to figure out what items have energy giving properties. Thank you. And then give them to Mary. Okay, that's what a button looks like in this. It's weird. There's no food. There you go. Have that. Stick that in your mouth and eat it. Mary's like, well, duh. Cool. I don't know what that did. But it probably wasn't good. Yep, there we go. Hello. Come down here. Down. Oi. Smelly. Smelly vampire face. This is a very pretty shot, but I kind of want to come down. Come down. Just, oh my god. Get down. Get down here. Downwards. How do I? Up here. Can we have this? Can we have this out so we just get rid of you, please. So useless. Are there any buttons here? I feel like there should be buttons here. Can't see any. Or at least, not that I know what a button is. Hey! Whoa! Lively. Oh! He's like, peekaboo. Whoa! Squish. Not so squish. Aha! Oh god. Oh man. Mm-hmm. That's the way. Aha. Uh-huh. I like it. What did putting things on those buttons do though? That is the question. Oh, I opened this. Lovely. Ah! Don't shoot at me, please. Oh, what was that? Oh, I think it's timed. Yes, it's timed. Oh, no! It's timed and deadly. Right. You. That to fix her broken legs. Oh. Still there. Nice. Okay, whatever. I am not complaining. On the other hand, I think I need some kind of switch operated to stop this from closing or whatever. I don't know, man. Don't ask me. I'm just the guy who does stuff. Don't disappear from under my feet. Oh. Something has gone wrong. Oh, I think I'm turning on stuff. Have we already seen one of these? I think we have. Oh, you suck. Oh, you suck so much. I think I know what I have to do. Okay, so I have to give myself enough time by switching it through these. Yeah. Put one here, and then put another one. Oh, put another one here, and then I'll have enough time to get through. Right? Maybe. Is that how it gets through? Oh. I think goes in here, goes left that way and that way. Yay, I did it! Okay. Now, can I have my throwing axes back? Not that I'm gonna use them, but whatever. Now I have time to get across here. Yeah! And now, where do I... I'm just rushing. I don't know if I'm able to figure out any sort of anything else. But there was a lever there, so I pulled it. Hooray! I feel like a puzzling hero. Oh yeah, she's starving, so she can have a fishy. On a little dishy. Dishy fishy. Right. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna jump down here and grab whatever this is. Potion of Dex. Yay. Oh, is it? Some kind of opening around here? It is. Where am I? Oh. It's just a quick way round. That's a shame. I was hoping for something slightly more interesting, but I mean, it's useful. If I ever come back here, time will be saved. And hopefully, the day. And the game. Game is definitely going to be saved. Well, this looks simple enough. I have a feeling it isn't. Hide. Stuff will probably spawn in, murder me. Don't know what's through there. Ooh, what is through there? It's like secret stuff. It's secret stuff through there. Secret stuff I want. I need. I don't need secret stuff. What's up here? Seeing as I've got no idea how to get there. There's something up there. It's creepy and it's crawly. And that's how we get up to it, so let's stay down here where I think it may be safe. Stuff. Yay! Just more food. Not going to complain. Definitely not. Food is the best. Wide open areas that I can't see into. My favorite, Peachy.
Ah!
I don't know why I ran away, it's just a spider. I guess it's lots of spiders. Could be worse. Hey, how's it going? I don't suppose you know the directions to Big Boss Man. Any clue as to where the boss is? Anyone? Oh, is that him? No, that's just a shadow. Sorry. I'm getting sidetracked. No one seems to know. They're just so rude. They're not even replying to me. They're just like, I don't like you being here. Grrr. Jerks. I'm gonna press all your buttons. That's what I'm gonna do. Oh no, flying stuff. Oh, flying fire stuff. Oh, what was that? And why was it? Yes, okay. Sorry, you got to get the timing right on those. You really do. I really don't like those gloopy people. The gloops. The gloopsters. Oh no. Where are you? I can hear you. I can't see you. Oh no. That's not good. It's not good at all. Come on. Just show yourselves. I can't see any ladders either to get up to that next base. Oh, yes I can. Haha. And a greater healing potion. There you go. Nice. What's down here? Oh, that's where the sack was. Food sack. Fire, please. Oh, we've got diseases already. That's the worst. Gross. What does disease do again? No health regen. I think we can live with that. Still a bit of a bugger, but... Man. Gonna have to find a potion for that. Blam, blam, blam. Yeah! Who has a disease potion? And what was the disease potion? Oh no, I hear fire. Visible fire. I think it must be trapped in here, in the walls or something. Cause I don't see it. What? I don't remember what the Moldware and Valkenskaya. Which one's which? Oh my god. Right, Moldware, Valkenskaya. Oh, I need double something else for that, don't I? Anti-venom? No, antidote. Etherweed, Valkenskaya. Right, you have that. And drink. Have a good gulp. Did I not see buttons around here somewhere? Maybe I didn't. Might be another way around. There's a button. Did I press that one? I can't be asked to change weapons, so just hold up. Hold up with your knife. And squishing. Still no directions from these guys, they're just so rude. Huh. It's just a dead end. Nope, yeah, there's nothing around here. Nothing. Nothing. So if I don't get diseases again. Ah! Squish, squish. Squish! I know you don't have a mouth, but I don't suppose you know where the big boss is. Big bad boss? Big bad boss? Anyone? Boss? Big bad? Has a cloak, looks really mean, can't see his face, rides a dragon. That's all I know about him. Oh, he has a staff and he has a key around his neck. Anyone seen him? No? Useless. Where am I going? Is this... What is this? I can't get down here. Is there a button on the wall or something? Where am I supposed to be going? Okay. Right. Next job is finding out how to get to the button down here. Oh, can we jump? And quickly feed Pint some bread. Yes, lovely. There we go. Clunk. And get ready for flamification. Where is the flamification? Down there somewhere. Oh god. Okay, it's coming. It's coming for me. Where is it? I saw one over here as well. I see you. I see you up there. I'm coming for you. Can I? Can I even come for you? Oh no! Oh, painful.